Dr. Cube coming. What is the time? Huh? What's that? Why did it come so late?
I had to go to the mailbox to get this. This is your new game to learn coding. It's called Code and Go Robot Mouse Activity Set.
Instructions, cards. And the board. And the pieces for the board. And the mouse. But I don't know what to do. Dr. Cube, wake up!
Oh, what happened? Oh, you opened it up without me. What do you want to do now?
Can you tell me how to play the game?
Oh, sure. Let's do it! So have you ever heard about the mouse running in the maze to get the cheese?
No. What's a maze?
A maze is a puzzle made of roads, and you have to find the right way through the maze. Usually, scientists put the mouse in the maze to find the cheese to test how smart they are.
Really?
Yeah. In this game, we're telling Kobe, our little mouse here, to run the maze to find the cheese. We're the ones telling Kobe what to do, so it's like we're being tested on how smart we are. So let's start with this puzzle. How about that?
Okay.
On Kobe, there are buttons telling Kobe what to do. Forward, back, this turns Kobe left, and this turns Kobe right. And this is the action button, and Kobe does something random and fun with it. The green tells Kobe to do everything you told him to do, and the yellow tells him to forget everything. You want to give it a try?
Yes!
Can you plan out how you need to tell Kobe to get to the cheese from here?
Go forward, turn, and then go forward. Okay, let's try. We did it!
Yay, good job! Now let's try one of the harder puzzles.
I want to do 60.
Okay. So the rule with tunnels is that Kobe has to go through every tunnel before getting to the cheese. So what do you think you need to do to get Kobe to the cheese?
I think he has to go to the front, right, back, forward, and a purple, straight, forward, right, straight. Go to the left and go to the left. Go forward and front. Oh, this one is very hard. So let's try it.
Blue. Purple. Yellow.
Okay, now let's try.
Is that right? Oh, look at Kobe. He's all lost. What do you think happened?
The sun is orange. Go back. Kobe goes to the front. Turn and go back. And go front. And turn this way. Front. Go front. Turn. Go front. Go back. Da, 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 da. This one. Go to the front. this is right. Okay, now let's try it.
Yay, he went through the first one. Ooh, he went through the second one. Oh, you did it!
Yeah!
Good job! Woo-hoo! Now, my question is, can you make the sequence shorter?
It goes like this.
Uh-huh.
And goes back.
Mm.
And goes like this, like this, like this, like this, like this, like this. So let's try that one.
Okay.
Forward, goes back, turns, turns. Forward, inside, forward, goes back, and this, and this.
Blue, yellow, orange, orange, blue. Yeah! Yeah. Good job!
Yeah!
Make it even shorter?
I know!
Okay.
Go forward, go back, go back, go back.
Okay.
Go this way. Forward. Here is it. After turning one more time, go one space and one space.
Good job.
Good job.
Bye. Kobe's Little Adventure.
This maze is very hard. I don't know where to go. How can I find the cheese? I'll help you to get the cheese.
I believe in you, Kobe. You can do it.
You have to go forward. Go forward. Now you have to go through the tunnel.
Okay, but it's too dark, so I'm very, very, very scary.
What's that outside the tunnel? Is that the chief?
Yay! We did it!
And Kobe was a very happy mouse. The end. So I think the game just proved that you are a very smart mouse.
And my brain is getting bigger and bigger and bigger!
Did you learn anything from playing this game?
Yeah, I learned how to solve the maze, how to control Kobe, and most importantly, I learned that the first answer is not always the best answer.
Oh. That's a very important thing to learn.
Yeah.
And as always, if you'd like to buy this game, please click the link below.
And as usual, please subscribe to our channel.
Thank you for watching. See you next time.
Have a best day.
High five.
Yay.
We finito.
And I think I feel the feeling. What do I have? Oh, what do I say? What do I say?
Oh, poke me in the eye.
No, you do have a best day and I want to have fun. You do see you next time and I only do best day. And then I wave right there. Bye-bye.
Thanks for watching. See you next time. I thought you were going to talk. Thank you for watching.
Have a best day.